Greetings, viewers. Brad, proprietor of Barstool Entertainment, posting another Not For Children GTA 4 video. I did all of my GTA 5 videos. There is a link to the collection in the upper right corner. Since I have gone back to GTA 4 for my most recent videos, I have discussed how to arm up Nico right from the beginning and given my thoughts on the game in general. Today I'm going to deal with one of the non-player characters you meet and do business with, the most annoying one, Brucie the Bodybuilder. If you've played GTA games, you know that there is no such thing as an easy mission. In this case, you're going somewhere to basically, reclaim a vehicle for Brucie that he sold to someone, and then he can sell it back. I'm going to fast forward through the whole trip and get to the crux of the mission. Now that Nico has arrived, he has to walk around and find the vehicle and repossess it. Better arm up because, you know, there's going to be trouble. I'm going to let this play out from this point on.
No risks, Brucie? Maybe this juicing is fucking with your head.
He trying to take Lyle's ride. I'm not gonna let you take this car.
Calculating.
Remember, it's not your imagination. Everyone must think you are
left.
Highlighted route.
is to get messy.
Well, got the car for Brucie. I'm going to fast forward to get to his lockup, and we can go from there.
Brucie asked me to bring this by. You're lucky it looks as good as it does.
The only thing Brucie thinks is good looking is himself in the mirror. Thanks.
Even Brucie's employees find him annoying. I'm Brad, proprietor of Barstool Entertainment. As always, thanks for stopping by.